morning.
Good morning. Do you have coffee yet?
No, let's need. I like your music.
It's delicious.
It's a light chocolate.
And it's,
this one is like kind of like very fluffy.
Mm-hmm. Yes. It looks so. And smoothies. Breakfast.
It's fried chocolate.
So we just finished our breakfast here at this place.
Doña Encarna.
Yeah. She needs a name because there's no need to come here. I found it to be unremarkable. How about you, ladies?
It was okay. It was okay, but the churros is really good.
The churros and the chocolate dip. Chocolate. Yeah. Don't let Kim Kardashian see this. She'll want to borrow it and wear it to the Met.
I go.
And that chorizo was heavenly. How was it, Ange?
It was heavenly.
Of Ange Eats Fame.
Boat ride.
Since you didn't want the scooter, who's gonna row the boat?
La entrada es por ahí.
Entrance.
Gracias. Her Majesty, we're on the way. So behind me here, we have Lion's Courtyard. And we just arrived at the Royal Alcázar, which is one of the residences of the Spanish royal family. The Queen Letizia personally invited us herself. However, she had to step out for a luncheon, so we missed her by a half hour. A whole bucket of oranges to take from the orange trees. Hola, buenos días, señor, señorita. Al naranja e reina Letizia Casa.
I just cut the orange from the palace, Queen Letizia's oranges, and now we're gonna taste it. Hopefully it smells delicious, hopefully it's juicy, and we can end the vlog here.
What do you think?
It's like a grapefruit. It's so tough. You know what? Maybe she used these to make like orangeade. I'm not gonna hate on them because I just don't know what to do with it. It may make a delicious citrus pound cake or sangria. Thank you, Lorena Letizia, for giving me this as a gift for missing you at the palace, at the La Palazzo.
That's all, folks.